Hi guys, so today is a Shopkins DIY video and I will be decorating my own Shopkins tea set, and this will be perfect for your Shoppies tea parties. And after that I will be opening some awesome Shopkins surprises, so stick around for that. So what you will need is a paint your own tea set and some Shopkins stickers or tattoos. You can also use some glitter, but that's optional, and some fabric paint. So the first thing I'm going to do is paint the teapot. So the tea set comes with these colours and it doesn't have pink, so I'll be mixing the white and a bit of the red to make pink, and I will start with the teapot. Before I start painting the teapot, I would like to stick this on it just to protect the middle. I'll be taking off the sticker later and putting a design inside. Okay, so let's start painting. Okay, so while the teapot is drying, I'm going to be painting some spots, some pink spots, on the teacup, and I will be using pink fabric paint for that. With the plates, I will be painting them pink. Okay, so once the paint has completely dried, it's time to stick on some Shopkins stickers. The last thing I have to do is take this sticker off, and hopefully the paint has not got through to this shape so that I can put my Shopkins tattoo on. You could put some glue on the edges of the plates and put some glitter on it as well, but that's optional and I think they look nice without any glitter. Okay, so that's it guys, that is my Shopkins tea set. So what do you guys think? I really, really like it. I think it's really cute. So now it's time to open up some Shopkins. So I'm going to start with this season 1 blind bag and see which one we got. Oh, Breadhead! Breadhead is perfect for this tea party. The next one I'm going to open is this new Shopkins surprise egg. I got a Delish Donut sticker. And an Apple Blossom sticker as well. And these are all the other awesome Shopkins surprises you can find in those Shopkins. And lastly, I'm going to open are these new surprise Shopkins cubes. And this is the first time I'm opening them, so I have no idea what's inside. Sweets. Oh, a bunch of stickers. And I think you stick the stickers on the sides of the cubes. Like this. And I also got a Cupcake Chic stand, I think. Is this, what is this? I have no idea what this is. This looks like a paperclip maybe? Similar to a paperclip. But they're really, really cute. Oh, this is such a cute Cupcake Chic stand. So it just stands like that. That is adorable. Okay, I think the Shopkins are loving their new tea set. Okay guys, I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye!